First, you put the chicken leg in the chop.
Turn over the chicken leg and observe it carefully.
Take out the magnifying glass.
Put on a glove and observe the skin of the chicken leg.
Touch the chicken leg to check the soft and hard parts in it.
Touch it and look for the bones.
Take out the knife and the chicken leg. Cut the skin and
take it out slowly.
Now you can see the bones, the joints, the muscles, the meat, the tendons, the cartilage, and the veins.
While you peel it, you also smell it.
Check the stretch of the skin.
Study the inside part and the outside part of the skin.
Observe the pores of the skin.
Take out the skin and start dissecting the chicken leg.
Check the stretch of the bones and the joint movement.
Pick up the chicken leg and observe the muscles' movement and function.
Cut some meat and muscles of the chicken leg to observe the bones.
Pull the tendons to check their elasticity.
Separate the bones and muscles to observe the bones better.
Study the knee cap joint closely, the bone's texture and their mass.
Discover the chicken leg bones, fibula, tibia, femur, and the kneecap joint.
Cut the bone and observe the bone marrow.